This is the best way to get corn off of the cob. Shove a skewer into the cob. Stand it up in a wide skillet. Now using your knife, slice off the niblets. Turn and slice until all the corn is gone. Now you can use it in your favorite recipes or freeze it for later. Trust me.